Hi, this is an impatient tutorial. Here are some finger gestures to help you work faster in Procreate. Let's start with the two finger gestures. So sometimes you're zoomed into your canvas and you can, you know, flick pinch out to zoom out and see your whole canvas, but the opposite's also true. So if you want to go back to where you were, if you just flick pinch in, or flick zoom in, your canvas will refocus back to where you were zoomed in before. Next finger gesture is an opacity shortcut. So if you tap on a layer with two fingers, your entire canvas becomes one big opacity slider. So I just think it's maybe easier than using the small opacity slider, and it saves you a few taps. Next thing I want to show you is if you use two fingers and you swipe right on a layer, it locks the alpha channel for that layer. So it's good for, you know, recoloring something that you already have. And then similarly, if you long press and hold with two fingers, this is the next gesture, on a layer, then that selects all the pixels, which is, again, this is good for, you know, redrawing colors over some certain pre-existing pixels that you already have on a layer. There's some nuance in the difference between alpha lock and selecting all pixels on a layer, but that would probably be its own video. Let's move on to the three finger gestures. Actually, I just have one. It's if you want to clear a layer without having to delete the entire layer, you just scrub back and forth with three fingers and it'll clear the contents of your layer. You can also go in a circular motion. That's what I tend to do. I think the iPad just registers it as a fancy, you know, scrub back and forth. It's just nice to not have to like redo your blend mode or, you know, make a new layer and redo all your settings. And then lastly, four finger gesture. Right now the only one available is if you tap on the screen with your four fingers, it hides the, you know, drawing interface and the tool interface. It's just, sometimes you just want to be in draw mode and not be distracted by the buttons. So those are some finger gestures to help you work faster in Procreate. Done.